so it's an hour at this point.
I feel like we definitely need the instructions to put it back together.
Yeah. It might be wise also to, like, wait a minute so that we can get the model kind of, like, for the machine kind of in stages of construction without people standing around it. So I'm feeling a lot of the footage that we're going to have from this, people are going to be kind of, like, hiding the process because we had a lot of people. So, like, put one piece back on and then wait a minute so that the cameras can...
Was it one inch?
Yeah, typically, actually, when people are moving, it really looks like steady motion. Like flickering everywhere.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. You can see it.
You can see what's happening. Okay. Okay, let's move this back so then we can just flip it.